So this question, it's from a guy called Kunle. All right. I've been married 7 years.
Kya spelling
hai?
Kunal, but the
French Kunal, Kunle.
Kunle.
Okay, got it. Kunle.
I've been married 17 years. Every time my wife and I have a misunderstanding, she demands money for transport of her 3 brothers in Irkodu to come beat me up in Epe. After they beat me up...
Ek minute, dobara se bol do ek baar, kya hai? Kahan se kahan ja rahe hai, kya ho raha
hai? Irkodu, Mumbai Pune. Irkodu to Epe, I googled it. 1.5 hour drive, less than Mumbai Pune. Okay.
So they come and beat him up.
Yeah. Okay. But after they beat me, I still give them money to go back. What can I do, please? I'm spending a lot of money.
Mutual fund mein invest karein. Sab se pehle mutual fund mein invest karein. Mutual fund sahi hai.
I love how he has no issues being beaten up. He's just worried about his money. Is this guy Gujarati?
If you look at pop culture through the years, right. The Jija Ji usually has no respect for the Sala.
Right.
Because you're married to his sister, you're like, hey, idhar. Yeah. You know what I mean? And the right. Sala has to do a Jo Jija Ji kahenge main wahi karunga type.
Aren't Jamais like respected? Like, Jamai.
Yeah, you're there somewhere.
What 90s porn are you watching?
So I'm just saying that respect your brother-in-law because it's tough to know that your sister's doing someone you don't like.
What? Oh my God.
I think about the 3 brothers who are coming or hitting it.
Which is what
coming
happened,
from Irkodu, no?
Which is what happened in Siren. Her brother came and beat him up.
Killed,
oh.
But they had to pay for their own travel.
Yeah. I just it's very fun to imagine the conversation that they would be having. Ki wo niche pada hua hai pit pit ke. Aur wo phir bhai usko kehne laga paise de. Very weird conversation. I think this is he pata nahi jo kar raha hai mujhe nahi pata. Par he's setting a great precedent that if you invite someone over, then you have to take care of the TADA. That's the least you can do.
And as comedians, you would like to speak to
the three brothers are not comics.
Yeah. I mean, see, this is one issue that's very close to my heart. That whenever anyone who wants to book me for a gig, okay? So next time you want to get me to your office or somewhere. So please sort the TADA. Irrespective of what I do.
Which is travel and accommodation.
Oh, ये भी नहीं पता था इनको.
Yeah, no, exactly.
और मुझे लगा इतनी की इंग्लिश मुझे आती तो ये तो बेयर मिनिमम है. इससे ज़्यादा तो आती होगी लोगों को.
That is the normal.
Okay, have any of y'all have you ever been pushed over in a relationship, like when you don't know when you want to say something but the person is like a bit of a bully so you haven't said what you wanted to say.
Yeah. Very relatable all of a sudden. Yeah.
So what did you do in that situation?
I don't say. Because फिर वो क्या होगा कि वो गुस्सा हो जाएगी. फिर वो 2-3 दिन तक ड्रामा चलेगा. फिर उसके बाद मनाना भी मुझे ही पड़ेगा. तो फिर might as well avoid all of this trouble, no? यहीं पे बात बोलो ही नहीं कि हाँ ठीक है बहुत अच्छा. घर गए कमरे में गए दीवार में 2 मुक्के मारे ठीक हो गए.
Dua sounds like my dad.
It's not healthy, by the way. Like you need to deal with your emotions.
By not in a
healthy way. You should
by doing what?
Gulab jamun ka.
Gulab jamun ka. Yeah, that's a great thing. Yeah, most of the time I do that one. Gulab jamun nahi to wo aajkal wo pichle hafte Dubai gaya tha guys. Carrier going. Wahan se main wo leke aaya wo chocolate covered khajur.
Mamul biscuits.
Batil.
आपको सब कुछ ज्यादा कैसे पता है? मुझे सिर्फ ये पता मैं खजूर चॉकलेट डेट चॉकलेट डेट्स बोल रहे हैं उसको वहां पे मैं
ब्रांड की बात कर रहे हैं
नो बतील कुछ नहीं नथिंग दिस नॉर्मल
एंड यू कीप सो ट्रिम
शत्रु इफ यू वर इन अ रिलेशनशिप वेयर लेट्स से योर फियांसेस ब्रदर्स वांट टू लाइक यू नो ट्रीट यू लाइक यू आर सेइंग दैट डज
no, I would actually just yeah.
नहीं
नहीं मैं चुप नहीं करूंगा आई विल राइट अ लेटर पिटने के बाद आई विल राइट वन टू माय सिग्निफिकेंट अदर एंड टू हर ब्रदर्स सेइंग दैट गाइस सी आई पे फॉर योर ट्रैवल मुझे पीटो मत I hope that's what our brothers go like.
I don't know. This is, I don't know. Like, it's so sweetly paying for them after they beating him up. What a nice guy, yaar. I don't know what to tell him.
What do you want to tell him?
I mean, listen, my solution for everything is get divorced. Like, all of them should just... Everyone just be so much happier.